I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault.
I went to John's grave with Ron and Dave, and met a new wave blind babe with half of a head shave. A nurse aide who came to get laid and tied up with first aid tape and ran from the first date. Susan, the next heroin addict who just stopped using, who loved blues and alternative music, told me she was going back and then using again. I said, wait, first try this hallucinogen. It's better than heroin, hand to bruise in the gym. Come here, let's go in here. Who's in the gym?
It's me and Kelly.
My bad, let's try another room.
I don't trust you.
Shut up, I'll set you up this morning. So, this'll help you get in touch with your roots. We get barefoot, butt naked, and run in the woods.
Oh hell, I might as well try to this party is so drag.
Oh dang, I ain't mean for you to eat the whole bag.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault.
Yo, Sue!
Get away from me, I don't know you!
Oh, shoot, she's embarrassed.
I need to go pew!
I wasn't trying to turn this into something major. I was just trying to make you appreciate nature. Susan, stop crying, I don't hate ya. The world's not against you, I'm sorry your father feared ya. So what you had your little coochie in your mom's ass? That ain't no reason to start wigging this fast out. She said,
help me, I think I'm having a seizure.
I said, I'm pushing y'all. Sue, quit grabbing my t-shirt. Would you calm down, you're starting to scare me. She said,
I'm 26 years old and I'm not married. I don't even have any kids and I can't cook.
I'm over here, Sue, you're talking to the plant. Look, we need to get to a hospital before it's too late. Cause I never seen the one in this many shrooms as you ate.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault.
Susan, hey, where you going? You better be careful.
Leave me alone, Dad. I'm sick of getting my hair pulled.
I'm not your dad. Quit trying to swallow your tongue. Want some gum? Put down the scissors for you for something dumb. I'll be right back. Just chill, baby, please. I gotta go find Dave. He's the one who gave me these. John, where's Dave at before I bash you?
He's in the bathroom. I think he's taking a bath, dude.
Dave, pull up your pants. We need an ambulance. There's a girl upstairs talking to plants, chopping her hair off. And it's only 2 days left to spring break. How long do these things take to wear off?
Well, that depends on how many you had.
I took 3. She ate the other 22 caps. Now she's upstairs crying out her eyeballs, drinking Lysol.
She's gonna die, dude.
I know, and it's my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault.
Poor Susan.
I'm sorry, Susan.
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
So sorry.